where the mind and body of a young soul flourishes. After parents, it's a school that teaches children to be sincere, responsible, and most definitely successful. At Indian School Wadi Kabir International, we give students the necessary exposure to out-of-the-box activities, ideas, and different fields of knowledge. And it's not just academic skills that we're looking at. We teach them about people, about places, and even about nature. We believe in making learning fun. So what do we have? We have apps to help the children. We've got geometry pad, measure, and it actually helps children to design the interiors of the house. How amazing is that? Let's go into the classroom and take a look and see what they're up to. ISWK High has a classroom capacity of only 25 students. This is because we believe in giving each student individual attention. All the classrooms are well-lit, spacious, and equipped with the latest technology. So how is it to teach students from different backgrounds?
With kids, every day is a new day for us because we come up with new things with them and they come up with new questions. You know, when you see their faces in the morning, sometimes you end up being so happy and you cannot imagine the kind of energy they get into class. We really do not see where they've come from, what language they speak, but they motivate us to grow with them and to learn everything. So we end up nurturing them into beautiful citizens for tomorrow.
It is said that all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. And that is exactly why we have playtime. ISWKI gives a lot of encouragement to sports. Why? Because a playground is so much more than a field. It gives children a sense of freedom. It taps into so many things: creativity, imagination, dexterity, and even physical, emotional, and cognitive strength. And as you can see, I have children of all ages with me, and we have a separate ground over there that's especially for kindergarten kids. Because why? We start early. But for now, we're going to celebrate here, so give me a yes, kids! There's a relay race going on behind me and the crowd is cheering. The energy is unbelievable. We are getting ready for this fourth day in ISWKI. As Nelson Mandela said, education is one of the most powerful weapons that you can use to change the world. And in just a year, it has seen phenomenal response. So we've covered the classroom and the playground today. And if you want to see more, then stay tuned until next time.